careful now. Stay on him, Corporal Ryan. These alien creatures can be deadly. Easy. Pass the gravy, Corporal.
Gravy ready for deploy, Sergeant.
Would you two give it a rest?
Yeah, enough of that.
Friendly fire at 10 o'clock. Top and cover.
Hey, you two, stop mucking about. Eat your dinner. Eat. What are you laughing at?
That's one small step for boy, one giant leap!
Ryan! Look what you've done! You know how long you've been working on this!
I'm sorry, here, let me fix it!
No! It's completely ruined now!
I didn't mean to!
Get out! I wish you were never born! I hate you!
I'm sorry.
Ran. Come out.
Come in, John.
Ran? Where are you? Run away. He was taken.
By aliens? In a UFO?
Yes. I already told you he spoke to me on here.
John.
Can't you trace him or something to see where he is?
Shut up! This isn't a film, John! Your brother's missing! My son is missing.
Is there anyone he would have gone off with? Any friends or family members? We'll keep looking, and we'll be in touch. Good night, folks.
Just try not to worry, love.
But he's out there all alone, Paul. Our baby's all alone.
Mum. Ryan?
They'll bring him back, you know.
Who is this?
The Seaford Times, February 1976. Quinn.
1976? Wait, please!
That's all we have. Sorry to hear about your wee brother, son. We all deal with these things in our own way.
Hey, Johnny boy. E.T. photo.
They will bring him back, you know. Turn it off.
What?
Turn it off. They're always listening.
Who are you?
Be patient. You'll get them back. They always come back.
I don't know what you mean.
You will. February 1976. Quinn.
Sergeant John, I'm calling out to Corporal Ryan. Do you read me? Come in. Ryan? I'm so sorry. It's all my fault. I'm stupid. I shouldn't have said what I did. I just got angry. Please, let me know how I can find you. Come home. In transmission. Dad, you just listen to me about the spaceship.
There is no spaceship. Get a grip, John.
Please, I need it.
You need to stop playing games and act your age.
No!
Please, just stop this, okay?
There's no chance now. You're lost, then!
How's it going? Everything okay?
I don't want him in my room.
We're all a wee bit upset at the moment, but we need to stick together.
But I have the evidence, Mum. Why won't you believe me? I've worked it all out. They come in cycles, taking people from the town. Tim McDonald, 1957, and Ed Foster in 1962. Josie Smith in 65, and Michael Quinn in 76. All of them taken and returned. It's like a pattern. Like they're trying to reach out or something. Just listen to the tape, Mum. Please.
Do you remember this? God, it was a gorgeous afternoon. I remember you and Ryan swimming. And he came out, drenched like a puppy, and I gave him his favourite ice cream.
A cherry screwball.
He gave me the biggest hug. And he said, I love you, Mummy. He nearly broke Daddy's new radio when he jumped back in the lake.
Taken him.
John.
You're right. I'm sorry. There's no aliens. I promise I'll behave. My honest, just I need some time alone. Sorry. Murphy's Lake. Tomorrow night, John.
Coming. 10 o'clock high.
10 o'clock high.
Quinn?
Quinn?
Yes. Come in,
John!
Ryan? Are you there? It's me. Ryan!
Reporting for duty.
I'm so sorry. But I knew it. I knew you'd come back.
Oh, what a night! Yeah. Yeah.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.